I'm standing by with, of course, the former Divas champion, Michelle McCool. And Michelle, recently we've seen a new, more vicious side of you. Let's take a look.
I think a more vicious side would be an understatement. This was 3 weeks ago after Michelle McCool had lost her title. She assaults the referee, Maria.
Yeah, Maria,
for no reason.
No reason at all. And it was a disturbing assault, a disturbing beatdown.
Will you forgive me? I'm sorry.
And then the disingenuous apology to our broadcast colleague Eve. And then she's assaulted from behind. Oh, man.
Look, you're wasting my time, so let's just cut to the chase, Todd. It's all about jealousy.
So you're jealous of
Maria? Oh, no, stop right there. Let's get this straight. It's Maria and Eve who are jealous of me. And understandably so. I mean, let's be honest. I'd probably be jealous of myself. I mean, look at me. It's okay, look, Todd. I'm used to it. I mean, those two are jealous. They'll never be able to compete at my level. Not only am I the top diva here on SmackDown, but in the entire WWE. Oh, and I will regain my Divas Championship title real soon. So Maurice should consider herself put on notice. I will get my return.
You may bully and intimidate these little girls, but you don't scare me one bit, Michelle. And you're about to find out why.
So the Bella Twins to take on Michelle McCool and Victoria. So I don't know what's up with Michelle McCool, but she hasn't been too McCool lately.
Whoa, what's this? Oh!
It's a moonsault that didn't quite equate.
Come on.
She got it. Look at this. How about that?
Oh!
Michelle McCool again.
Oh! For the third week in a row, Michelle McCool decimating one of our divas.
Well, certainly, ladies and gentlemen, this match has a lot of significance because not only does Michelle McCool want to keep her role going, and her metamorphosis has been less than flattering, but that young lady, Victoria, former two-time women's champion, is competing in her last match here in the WWE. Victoria retiring.
Well, you know, I'll tell you what, a lustrous career for Victoria, for sure.
And McCool, man, what a right hand. Victoria aggressive, not to be intimidated.
Yeah, well, Victoria has lots of reasons to make this a match for Michelle that she'll never forget.
And it's been quite a week here in the WWE. We know this coming Monday night, Mr. McMahon's going to be returning to Monday Night Raw in Chicago. But one guy that won't be there is Chris Jericho, who got fired this past Monday night.
Shocking.
Well, Victoria certainly had an amazing career here in the WWE. We wish her well. She wanted to dedicate this match to our troops.
Yes, absolutely. Victoria did want to do that. I spoke to her earlier today about that. Very proud of what our troops do for our country. Right now, Victoria in the... This is vintage Victoria. Wow!
Standing moonsault, and they do it.
Yo, that's two.
And the returning Jack Doan says we got a two count.
That's the referee.
Jack Doan back from shoulder surgery.
Yes, yes. Looking good.
Michelle McCool has looked very controversial in the last several weeks. Some of her actions have been very startling and very unbecoming, and perhaps not even ladylike in most circles.
I don't think we've ever seen a woman this vicious like Michelle has been at the past few weeks here on SmackDown.
And look at this. Michelle in a... not in a good spot. The superplex by Victoria rolls over and through to the cover. Did she get the three?
She got two.
Victoria in her last match before retiring. And that came about somewhat abruptly. I was surprised to read that on WWE.com. Yeah.
Well, Victoria's been emotional all day, JR. A huge night for her here. And
a lot of tears. And this young lady today saying goodbye to a lot of people. And Michelle McCool certainly not showing any compassion or respect. And that low drop kick right to the face.
One, two, no, she's up on two. Well, it's not gonna be that easy to get a pinfall on Victoria. All heart, all toughness.
Victoria's always been more physical, has been tough. Worked through injuries of that right knee is heavily braced. And Michelle McCool trying to do more to debilitate Victoria here. Chop block.
Wow.
And Michelle McCool, I mean, as we said, she's been showing this vicious side to herself and her fury and how quick she gets hostile with these other divas. It's unreal.
And it's almost as if it's Michelle McCool's world and the rest of us just living.
Yeah, well, Michelle's all about Michelle.
She said it would be a matter of time, only a matter of time, until she regained the Divas Championship, currently held by the first Canadian beauty, Maurice.
Hey, get it set. And ironically, Maurice and Michelle look a lot alike, don't they?
Well, they act a lot alike too, Taz. Look at this, after focusing on that knee, the left knee of Victoria, kicking, torquing, twisting, now the half crab, all in the hopes of getting a submission victory. Imagine tapping out in your last match ever.
No, sir. Not at all. I mean, a lot of heart and resiliency.
This count in Victoria. Victoria holding on, but one has to wonder for how much longer. Certainly an explosive situation here. We're going to see more combustible elements later tonight when the WWE Championship party is a guest of this number one contender, Edge, in the Cutting Edge. Victoria tried to counter.
I noticed it. Oh, a heel hook. That nasty submission, that submission, that heel hook. No!
Victoria in a bad way. Can't last much longer in this predicament. Desperately reaching, and the ropes are there now.
Hey, our last match, Victoria. You know she didn't want to lose her last match.
And the pain of Victoria's in.
Well, she got to the ropes, Victoria, showing a lot of heart.
But Michelle McCool smiling, basking in the glory of hurting another competitor, knowing the significance of this night. Nice counter.
Oh, Victoria.
Victoria got a two count. Will it be her last two count? Does she have one more three count left in her?
I'll tell you, she's bringing it, JR. Victoria's bringing it, baby.
McCool, coolly, calculating, goes downstairs again.
Oh, look, 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 look. Oh.
The former Florida State Seminole able to roll through, but now it may be time. And look at this strength.
Widow's peak.
But that left knee buckle.
Yeah, could support the weight.
McCool has focus on that left knee.
Uh-oh. Look at Michelle here.
Look at this. Oh! Calculate.
That's a faith breaker. That's what Michelle calls that. That's straight up impressive. That's a tough loss.
Well, what a hard-fought matchup. And Victoria's last match. But the story here is Michelle McCool.
Michelle could add to more for all of her accolades. She just gave a loss to Victoria in her last match. But I think I finally figured it out that you're the type of man.